Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to today's video and welcome to possibly the biggest episode in the Am I a Herald Scrub series. I say series, I'm probably going to call it a mini-series at this point because your boy is practically one game away from getting out of Herald. Now, I reckon I can do it. And today, we're jumping straight into a game. But I'm picking my role today. I'm picking soft support. Your boy had a nice game as Sansa in Turbo, if it'll show it. But I also had three games. I lost one and then one. Your boy went in on this game, though. 15 kills, 4 deaths and 2 assists. Your boy got MVP, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's Turbo, and Turbo is... Actually, I say Turbo is easier. Turbo is probably full of more sweats because it's the place where most people go to like boost the levels on their accounts and boost stats up on. A lot of people do boost up the Dota Plus as well. For example, there is a game, one of these last games with Sansa, if I can go back far enough. One of these games with Sansa had a level 25, it is not this one, it is the not scored one. So yeah, the whole other team rage quit in this game. There, look, level 26, Ancient Apparition, he went 0-0. But level 26 Ancient Apparition. A lot of people here boost up there with Dota Plus. I know it's half XP, but like that game, we got a win in 5 minutes. I mean, the other team did all DC. But when you look at like Turbo Games, like we won this game 21 minutes. 21 minutes is quite long, to be fair. I mean, it's not too long. Like 21 minutes, you know, ranked 33, 31. I had an hour ranked game here. The Spirit Breaker, like Jesus Christ. Wait, there was another level 26 in that as well. Hey, level 26 on our team. Again, as Slark. Yeah, we lost this game. I went 0-13 in that game with 28 assists. Yeah, I just got targeted bad in that game. That was one of the games where I was about to get into, get out of Herald. I was about to get into Guardian. Then I lost that game. Then I won this ranked game here. And I haven't played a ranked game since because I want to record progress of me winning and getting into Guardian. I want that video right now. We're confirming the match and we're straight into it and the game is loud. Hopefully not too loud for you guys. I mean, I'll go turn it down real quick just in case, because yeah, I like having the volume quite low on the game so you guys can hear my commentary.
Your turn to ban.
Now we're banning. We've got Vladimir over here on our team. Oh god, this is getting spicy. It's just called Vladimir. Okay, Jesus, wait, hold on. His symbol is a Herald badge, but he's out of Herald. He's Guardian 2. Sansa, boom, lock it in, support. We're going to go off lane, but I'm going to roam. And in fact, no, we're going to go safe lane. We'll buy the ward. We'll buy a sentry ward. Get some enchanted mangoes. We'll get this. And then we get two of these. And that is how we build our Sansa. Oh, we can also throw this in as well, like, yeah, a bit more, you know, a bit more survivability, I guess. Well, a bit more, you know, attributes, I mean, a bit more intelligence. That's 7 intelligence extra at the start, kind of good. Got some regen for his health, and if we need the mana, straight in there, we obviously have the HP regen from the tangos. And then we obviously have the wards. Now, hard support. Okay, he's bought a smoke. The mid-tinker has bought himself a ward, okay. Can't complain. Who are we playing safe lane with? Why? No, okay, I'll go top then, I guess. Okay. We can't have two supports in the same lane. I mean, you can, but okay. He wants safe lane. Fair enough. I am going to be roaming regardless, so yeah. I'm going to axe build, tanky. I want to roam after a little while. I'm going to be soft supported all over the place. I mean, it's the hard support that mainly wants to roam. But I'm playing Sansa. I want to pick off them heroes. I want to get that, you know, Sansa up as well. I don't know what he's saying. He's just, you know, being all sweary and stuff. Do I have a profanity filter on my account? I want to, if that's possible, I want to turn it off. I want to see what people are putting, to be honest. I'm nosy like that. It could be advanced options. No. And you guys actually get to see my settings here. Somebody might be like raging, like, you have that on. Nah, turn that off. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I could put anonymous mode in. Ah, no, that's not it.
Prepare for battle.
Right, anyways, let's go. To fair, it makes it less. Wait, do we have a coach?
Yes.
Makes it less likely for me to get, like, cancelled and less toxic when I don't see what people, you know, putting in the chat. But anyways, let's get on with the game. He wants to gather for smoke for some weird reason this early. Like, it is a play, but I don't think it's a play this low level. So let's go ahead and just get my usual items. I like to go magic wand. I'm going to get 2 mana of intelligences. He wants to gather for smoke this early. Okay, I mean, we can do if you want.
With quickness.
This axe doesn't want to do it though.
30 seconds to battle.
Okay, well, he came over and was about to smoke, but you know.
A step ahead.
This ain't gonna work. This doesn't work in Herald. Smoking up doesn't work in Herald. It just doesn't.
Yes.
Okay, it worked.
Blood.
Right,
thanks,
there we go.
And have fun.
Boom, boom, boom.
Kill them down, one by one. Silent running.
Right, I'm gonna block their camera doors so they can never pull lanes. I don't want them to pull lanes. Never. Oh, I am also going to play my support where I actually block camps and stuff like that, because it's just that's the best way to play support. Just make sure they have no XP in their game. You know, they're gaining no XP. Now, there's a huge fight going on in the mid. There's a 3v3 in the mid, so I'm going to be back here and just block this lane. Best I can. I say block, and I suck at blocking lanes. This is my first game on, by the way. I always jump into a ranked game every time, so... Oh, it's an anti-mage. Okay. Interesting.
Yes. I'll cut you down.
Russian AM as well. Ew.
Silent running.
I kind of want to keep targeting this disruptor because I think I can take him.
Not a whisper.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Right, yeah, keep hitting me all you want.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Silent.
Whoa, why did my movement just stop then? I think my game just lagged so much, like I just didn't move. Right, I need level 2 at least. Disruptor's fucked off. Oh no, he's here still. Okay. Yikes. Oh, and I've been tagged by this. And I've been body blocked by the axe. Yay. Okay, and they're just literally spamming me now. Okay. He's got the courier at least. Which is good, I guess. Yeah, I've got my stick though at least. So I can play a bit more safer now. And I just want the axe to get another 2 really. Like, come on. In fact, if you spam me, there we go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Put my last word on.
As the blades fly,
fight me all you want. You know I win in the fight, right?
Hear me out.
Right. He sees me here, great, but I survived this, but still.
Your middle tower is under attack.
They're just targeting me with everything, and it's annoying.
Yes.
Right.
I make my move.
He's got vision here of me, hasn't he? No, he shouldn't do. Wait, does he? Huh.
Yes.
We can't get a cheeky pick off here, can we at all? He's gonna kill me now, yeah, great. Fuck this game, man. Oh. Always these damn Russians, man. Always these damn Russians. Garrett, look. Level 26 account, he's on the fucking Smurf account as well. How boring is your life, man? Jesus Christ, spaghetti, you trash of the game. You can't handle your proper rank.
I make my move.
Have they got vision of me here? They've got vision here.
Spinning blade.
They don't have vision here though, but he can just hit
not
me, can he?
A whisper.
Okay. Yeah, he's got fucking movement speed over me now. Has he got boots? He does have boots. I think he's dead, you know.
Yes.
Maybe not.
Yes. Silently.
Right.
Silent running. Any last words?
He thought about TP in there. Fucking thingy in there. It's always got a little fucking tanky, man.
I go. Yes.
Yep, just gonna keep denying, court. Oh, this is a tough game, to be honest.
I cut a path.
It's a tough lane, to be honest.
I do.
Fam, this guy got unmade fucking attack range or something. He's hitting me from back here, all the way down to here. Look at him!
With quickness.
Leave me alone. Prick.
Attack!
Wow.
There is nothing that could stop
awesome.
This man.
I make my move.
Sansa just has no attack range, to be honest, though.
Shut up. Not a whisper.
You want to leave me alone? It's fucking more stats and stuff now.
Illusion.
Shush. A step ahead.
It's great. I'm going back to base because I need to go back to base.
Yes.
I need some items and stuff.
Silently.
I think I'm gonna go gank bot in a second.
Silently.
I think if I go around, I need boots, man. That's all, to be fair, all I need is boots. If I get power treads, like soonish, I'll be able to just kill them pretty easily.
Yes.
And then we're going straight for the brooch. We're just going straight for this. Two of these, at least
two
of them.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Right. This is why I want him to build tanky. But he's not built tanky whatsoever. Yeah.
I made my move.
Yeah, I don't have any way to put this.
With quickness.
No, I'm ganking bot. I want to sneak in these little trees though in a second.
Onward. Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
If I can sneak around here. Alright, okay, that's decent, but. Well, okay, well. You know, he has pounds, but never mind, you know, don't worry about it.
Silent running.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Could probably push him actually now.
Silently.
Yeah, go for him as well. Okay, we'll go for this guy as well. Go for sniper. Go for him.
Killing spree.
Pat's back here, man. Jesus Christ, you're a tank. Go in.
A dominating performance.
Not now, though. Not now.
This is Gabe Newell. Thanks for playing Dota 2.
Right.
Double kill.
Report Tinker. Tinker wasn't the problem.
My glaive will answer.
Tinker was far from the problem. I am saving for boots, by the way. I am just saving for boots. I need the boots. Oh, we also want to get a hurricane pike as well. Because it's one of the best items in the game. And yes, I don't know where it is in here. I just know it's the dragon lance is there. See, it's there.
Right.
I'm on 6 intelligence stolen. You know, it's not bad, but it's not the worst. Oh, an arcane ring is actually probably good for me. I say probably, it is.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Disruptors missing. Oh, here he is. Probably kill him, to be fair, yeah. Wow. Wow. Fucking idiot. He's really just gonna kill me. Sound. You know, I didn't want game sound anyway. There we go, got it back. So, I've been having audio problems recently because my headset port on my laptop is fucked.
They're unstoppable.
So,
yes.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
I cut a path. You almost had
your middle tower is under attack.
Too. Body blocked by creeps, man. Fuck me.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Any last words?
Radiant structures are fortified.
Attack! I'm not ready.
He's dead.
I'll cut
He's dead.
You down.
Thank you.
Enemy should be seen and not heard.
Boost more.
I make my move.
It's obvious he's a booster.
I'll take that.
I go.
Yeah, speak more Russian. This is why this game needs to just fucking remove Russians from
yes.
matchmaking, man. Or force them to play on their own fucking servers still. Look at all the other games in the world that are stopping Russians from playing them. Just because of what's happened. FIFA have even removed every single Russian item from the game on Ultimate Team. All the other game developers need to need to follow suit. Anyways, this should just do, but anyways, what is going on up here?
Thy soul.
Yikes. Yeah, you get in now, bitch. I'm here now, bitch. Oh, I'll fight you. Your mouth.
Step ahead.
Yeah, that's what
Not
I thought.
A whisper.
He's dead.
Silently.
Well, I'm going to say that's some play putting that ward up there just to get that one kill. That was a good play for me, honestly.
Yes.
Right, now I've got my treads done as well, which is kind of a big play. That's a bit more intelligence for me. Got this level 3 as well. Awesome. Let's get some mangoes. I've got a farm here now. Someone's got to. Oh wait, I'm gonna free up space anyway for this, aren't I? Yeah. Right, now. We're gonna be a bit more dangerous now because we've got a load of intelligence now, kind of. And we've got 93. We're smart boys right now, we're smart boys. We can probably go in here, to be fair. Kind of.
Not a whisper.
Kind of need vision over here, to be fair, so.
Yes.
He's got vision here, hasn't he?
Yes.
I want him to go to me a little bit, but not. We need the bandages, to be fair. More than anything. And then I'm just going to get my robe of the Magi. Magi. I want to know how people pronounce that word. Magi? It's like mage. Magi? Magic? Yeah, I kind of want to go in here, but at the same time, I don't want to go in here.
Yes.
I don't know why you denied this, to be fair. Deny this. Deny that. It was 3 hits away. You didn't want Sniper to get that fucking gold right there.
Silently. A step ahead.
Less sniper for that goal. Less goal for that sniper, the better, yes. To be honest. Alright, come on. Give me my thing.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I want to catch the sniper off guard if he decides to push here, but... Witch Doctor at bottom. More intelligence. Cool.
Silent running. Killing spree.
Nice. Axe is getting kills as well. 3. Good.
With quickness.
Anybody in here? It's being farmed. I'm sure you're gonna take the farm in the mid lane, fuck it.
Spinning blade.
Dominating, I guess.
Put that on so I get some easier last hits.
As the blades fly.
Or not.
Yes.
Right. Oh, there best be a haste rune here. Yes. There better be a haste rune here for me.
Homage.
I'm gonna take them. I'm just gonna take the mid. Yeah, they've got no heroes right now, so. Oh no, sniper's there. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try and draw him in. Yeah, come for me, sniper. Come on. No, we're gonna go on this! Look at you all! All of you there! Don't worry, team is slow. Fuck me. Oh, they got one kill. Right, one kill. A one-to-one trade when they were literally pushed on our side pretty much. Jesus Christ. I've got my Blitz Knuckles, which is what I wanted anyway, but still. I mean, I literally did waste two ults though at least. Oh, okay, he's there. Careful that, I mean. None of these are not anti-knight creeps either. I am way out of my element sometimes in these games, so. I'm wrapping around here and I'm going to get this band room first. And the next one that's going to spawn here at 19. Never mind, there's not one at 19. They're getting kills, but.
They're unstoppable.
It's not the point, man. We could be getting dead. It's 18 to 18. Oh, hey, get this guy, though. Just stuns, man. Fuck's sake. It's always a Russian as well. It's always a Russian. Why is it always Russians, man? Fuck's sake, man. Can we get these Russians just blocked out of these games, please? The fact I'm from EU West as well. Russia isn't even in the EU for a start. It might be in the East, maybe. Not EU West. The fact they've got their own servers, but yet under half of their team are from Russia. Two out of their five players, I mean, probably more than that, like, but, you know, this guy's probably Russian, level 108 on Dota. Like, okay. It's going to turn into a rant, but we're still going to win this game. But 20 to 18, like, yeah.
Your top tower is under attack.
Killing spree.
I need my Agony Shard, that's what I need.
Yes.
And I need these last hits. Man saying sorry, yeah, sorry if you're from Russia, fair enough. If you're taking the piss out of Vladimir Putin, fair enough. By all means, do it.
Yes.
But I don't stand for anything Russian or anything Russia's doing. Yeah, I didn't want these lackeys anyway, thanks.
Yes.
Damn, that's illusion gold right there. Why is no one going for it? Targeting here. Just targeting me. And I love it. It's like I'm the tank in these games. It's so funny. I wonder if I can solo somebody like thingy.
If you were a millennial, I'd say we
could go for this guy. I could probably go for this guy, to be fair. If he pushes any more.
Silently.
Probably got to be for me here now, though, isn't it? Yeah. Probably see him alive, but.
Yes.
I want to draw him in, I want to bait him in, man. I ain't getting a sneaky blade, but yes. Nah, not a chance. Right, which blade done? We'll get the attack speed, we always get the attack speed. Because we're going to go for a shard next. Right, farm up a little bit. Wait, 49 HP, 995 out mana. Does this ping like that now? No, I've got percentages. Why do I have percentages, but you're different? Sorry, what? Is this game just not like me? Or do I need to do something in my settings for that? Yeah. That's a strange one. And anyways, yeah, I know they're pushing lanes and I'm going to just keep farming.
My favorite kill is the monster kill.
Oh, do they want me to stand? I mean, they've got Nibiter. Tinker needs to go away. What's he doing?
Killing spree.
What is Double Tinker kill. Doing, man? Get back. Tinker trash. He's not running yes. straight lines away from them. He's zigzagging so they have range of him still. Like, what yes. the fuck? I use my global stance to save him so the fucking sniper can ult him, but nope.
Silently.
Your top tower is under attack.
Zigzagged. So they had range of you instead of straight line running. Feed more though.
I make my
own. If I have to explain it to someone, then... items he's got. He's surely got heat. Wow. What's rearm take? How long does that take? 2.5 seconds. I reckon if he'd have beelined it, he could have fucking rearmed and blinked quicker than just feeding him.
Let no he would have died there, escape, but no.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Knuckles, good. Now I just need to look. I probably should get a Shadow Blade as well, to be fair.
Yes.
Get this guy.
Yes.
A dominating performance.
Enemies, doesn't he? There he is, though. Go. Well, what's... Oh my god. They can't fight us next to these plague wards, though, so... I'm gonna keep on chasing, because why not?
Yes.
Right, okay. Last word. Didn't wanna register. Cool, yeah. Right, I was spamming it on him, but nope, you know. Didn't wanna fucking work. Cool. We've got the kills at least, that's more important than anything. Getting the kills. Axe is playing well, so. 29 armor. No Vanguard, Blade Fury, no Blink Dagger. He's playing alright. Do you get armor from this though? You do, plus 4 armor. Oh, okay, good blink to be fair. Easy kill, if you No, he misjudged it.
True, but most of yours came out.
Well. Look like it's Fabi mid as well, man. This AM is multitasking in Herald. Nah, that's... Nah. Russian sphere, man.
Silent running.
I need my shard, but I also... Oh my god, that's a real push there. Bam, I want, okay. Oh, slight here, okay. Did he get him? Oh my god! Oh, he's here now, okay. Oh, no. You've got a pounce. Feel free to use it. Jesus Christ. And I keep taking screenshots of my game by accident. Cool.
Your top tower is under attack.
Don't ping what I've got. Who pinged me with axe? Yeah, I've got 24 intelligence. I'm doing good for intelligence. I could have more if people would play properly, but you know. Right, I'm 300 gold away from these. Do I sacrifice one of my null talismans for this? In fact, yeah, I do, because this gives me... Oh, that doesn't give me more intelligence anymore.
Not
of course, it
doesn't
double. You know, my thing's double. I do need TPs, though. So, let's go top and farm there, to be honest. I probably get my shard from this wave. Or close enough.
I wouldn't hear of it.
I could get another witch blade, but... Oh, why is everyone on my team dying? I think it's multitasking farms as well, man.
Silently.
Nah.
No thanks.
Report Tinker, guys.
Yes.
As soon as I get my shard, I think I'm fine. Because my glaives are wisdom bounced in, and if they're all whipped up, it just means more damage for me, really. attack range, I always go to the attack range. Because now this, I'm going to be so annoying in fights against them. Why is this Tinker being so bad? For fuck's sake, man. All I can do now is farm. Only the supports are alive right now. Which is so annoying. But yeah. for farming now. Ooh, Titan Sliver.
Your top tower is under attack.
Titan Sliver, ooh. Kinda like that on me, but at the same time I kinda don't like it on me, but.
Your top tower is under attack.
Did he really just why? Thank you.
I grow stronger with every kill. Yes.
Power of the glaive were glaives, man.
Exaltation. Soon you die.
Nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna go sound some if I can. Dies. Am I again fucking triple kills? Am I a Herald scrub? No, I am not, in my opinion. Feed my sound some more. Fab, it's that. It's the power of the fucking Aghanim Shard, man, and the Witch Blades. Oh my. Right, I need to get rid of these somehow, though. Okay. He's like, okay. Hey, I can buy back, though, if I want. But I kind of want Revenant's Brooch, so. Okay, you know what? No, I'm getting this now. I'm getting more attack range. I'm just getting more attack range now. So, yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm going to become one stupid, annoying ass cunt in this game now. 40 permanent intelligence stolen. What's my attack speed right now as well? My attack speed is what I need now. 329. Yeah, I'm getting a moon shard. He's got a vanguard. Ew. Is that meta? Oh, he's going for an abyssal blade. Yeah, he's going for an abyssal blade.
I'll take that.
Nah, you can tell he is a booster. He's only 5-3 to be fair, and he's being outshone by 11-9 and 11-8. Like max level. To be fair, I'm doing pretty well in this game though, to be fair. All things considering. Run this way, run this way, run this way. Why did someone pause?
Shut up. I go. I make my move.
Buy this, so if I lose gold, I don't, you know, lose much.
Yes.
Of course, yeah. GG, I am getting banned, lol. Booster.
Double.
Oh, we're getting this AM banned, by the way. If we win this game and I post this, I want everyone to report this animage because he's definitely such a boosting little cunt. He's just obvious. He's the fakest Herald I've ever seen. Well, one of, you know, like, there's so many of them. He's a fucking fake player, man. Easy ban for AM, lol. Russian booster. Oh, we're getting this guy banned, fam. Even if I lose this game right now, I'm getting him banned. You can tell he's an obvious booster. No one in Guardian or Herald builds like this either. Ain't no one this high skilled, man.
Radiant structures are fortified.
And you're putting plus. I hope you're a Ukrainian. And I hope the guy's Russian. Right, okay. We can defend this easily. We can defend this easily, man. We've got buyback. Come on. Slack. Oh my god, Slack needs to buyback. Where's Tinker? fuck's he doing? Okay, so this is why I'm stuck in Hero, by the way, guys. I'm always getting Russian boosters, and I have AFK teammates, bad teammates. I mean, Jackson's playing bad, and Slacks are on 11. 11 like fucking hell. I can't really go in here, to be fair, either. Because he's just gonna blink on me, and I need somebody. Yeah, I need the tank to go in. Go. Because he's got this and this, so I can't go in really. Keep pushing. I need someone to aggro. Because I can silence if he blinks.
With quickness.
Right, am I gonna have to buy fucking wards now? This is why I forgot to ward their jungle as well. That's one thing I forgot to do. That's why they aim so fast, because I forgot to ward the jungle. So I'm gonna make sure they don't have any sneaky wards of their own in our fountain area. Well, our ancient area, should I say. That's fountain area.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Right,
oh my god.
Dominating performance. Double
right,
kill.
Okay.
The sun has fallen to the radiant.
I can't do
no, yeah, I'm just getting out. No, I'm get back. I don't wanna get jumped and just fucking destroyed by that AM. Animage is just gonna fuck one of us over, and that's basically the end of the game there. Got a nice double kill there though. So yeah. Right, I'm only 700 more gold away from Revenant's Brooch, and then I'm pretty much insane. My first Revenant's Brooch. I'm going for a double Revenant's Brooch, by the way. I just am. And then I'm gonna go for some invis. I need some invis, man. I need some escape, that's what I need. Oh yeah, thanks for that. Yeah, thank you. Wow. Nah, I'd have liked to be just because of you know.
Yes.
It's alright though. Don't worry about me.
Silence running.
I guess I have a witch blade. Congratulations. Yeah, I have enough for a mystic staff now to get my brooch done. Look at the projectile speed, man, it's so ridiculous.
Silently.
And I'm gonna get my invis after. I've got a brooch and a witch
Cornage.
I don't know if it's like an illegal combo, but we're doing it. Damage, man. Timeless relic. Nah, if they want to jump him, I mean, don't worry about it.
Spinning blade.
Come out of attack range, man. Oh yeah, I do want to get my Hurricane Pike though, so...
Ooh. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen!
Yes. Fam, do I want to put this on my freaking list? There we go. Right.
Shut up!
We've got this guy here as well.
Step ahead.
I thought they were going to go in a bit more then, but they didn't.
I'll take that!
I'll just double kill. It's fine, I'll get the kills. Don't worry about me. Right. want my Shadowblade done though, so.
Yes.
Oh shit. Enjoy the ban, AM. Enjoy the ban, AM. Lol. Are you not allowed to put ban in the chat anymore? Enjoy the ban, AM. Lol. He's 100% a booster. He ain't gonna win though, that's the thing. Because he won't win, so.
Mega kill.
Boosting, but still losing. Lol. Well, anyways, I'm close to getting my invis now. Once you get my invis and my escape, the AM won't be able to like boost off of me and kill me. He won't be able to touch me. You can put all the Russian you want. No one gives a fuck. No one understands you. Right, I'm actually going to sell my magic wand when I come back so I can afford this. That's my next item. I'm back in 50-odd seconds, which is a bit rough, but... yeah. I mean, look at his items. Like, look at that. He's just... yeah. He's trash.
They're unstoppable.
Oh, die back. Die back. I also do want to get my boots of travel as well. I always get boots of travel. But is it even worth getting rid of 10 intelligence? Is that 10 intelligence? Oh, looks like I don't even have to sell my magic wand. To be fair. Thank you. See on 18. I'm on 56 stolen intelligence over here. I was going to play support in this game, but I thought, nah. I'll play carry as well. And I'm going to loop around and want the sniper. Of course he goes for me. Yeah, of course he does. He's getting reported. Look at Steve. Yeah, that.
Double kill.
AM is. I'm putting out AM 100%. Fate Guardian. Alt account booster. 9 reports, please. Thank you. Oh, it's just people like him who ruin this fucking game, man. And it's so obvious as well. Like, you're literally steamrolling in Guardian. Well, in Herald as a Guardian.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like, come on now. Like, look at the ranks. Guardian, Guardian. I'm Herald, I'm still Herald 5. Unranked and unranked, right, so they're not even ranked. Guardian, 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 of course. Herald, unranked. And he's just steamrolling now. He's definitely getting reported anyway. And his Russian boyfriend as well. He's probably not Russian, but. Oh my god, he's just standing there. I mean, you can kill him now, but... you just... oh my god. BKB'd and you've just tried to fucking... okay, they've got him. They've got him at least.
If you were a millennial, I'd say
this.
Wicked sick.
You could have just got yourself some more, didn't you? Well, I am getting... do I get raised? How much is this worth? 700k. 700 gold. I'm gonna sell this and then I'm gonna go farm real quickly and get my boots of travel.
Silently. A dominating performance.
He's less intelligent, but I need the movement. I need the movement speed and the TP ability, really.
Not a whisper.
That's the AM down there. He's got an eagle song.
Yes.
I don't know how play Tinkerwell. Why did you pick him? Why did you pick Tinker if you don't know how to play Tinker? Like, come on, make it make sense.
Yes.
Then we will report you. Well.
Silently.
Right. I've got my TPs now. Straight with the skeletons there. What's like? It's your name? Fuck me, don't let him get to the high ground. He can't go far, really. This AM is getting banned, though, by the way. Ooh. Yeah, I'm buying back. I'm gonna go push bottom. Fuck this. Try and stop me now. Can't. There's no way AM to stop me. I'm just gonna go roll down your bottom lane now. Screw it. Stop me all you can. You can't.
I go. As the blades fly.
Let's go in secret shop.
Yes.
Look at that, he's moved it, bless him. Is he gonna bring it all the way around here, do you think? Nah.
With quickness.
Imagine.
Silently. I make my move.
Thank you.
I cut a
path. Thanks for killing me. I'm waiting for this push to jump on me, though. I'm waiting for it to happen.
A step ahead.
Where is it? There he is.
Iris, I'm under attack. Yes. Silent running.
Alright, there's a regen rune at least over here. Right, I've got my hurricane blade done. Hurricane blade? Hurricane pike.
Regeneration. Onward.
And we're just gonna push them and win now, basically. We just need to get rid of that AM.
Bless me! Not a whisper.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Yeah.
The enemy's top barracks have fallen.
I make my move.
The enemy's Go. Top barracks have fallen.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Right,
go. A dominating performance.
Well, that was
Impossible.
Easy. Right, well, GG. Get off my creeps, you stupid creeps. Yep, GG. If I ain't got MVP right now, then I don't know what I'm gonna do about it. I'm gonna be robbed for it. Who's back next? The sniper's back. I'm going to kill the sniper when he comes back. This is gonna happen.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Get off my creeps, you stupid creeps.
I wouldn't hear him.
Oh, I'm probably gonna just end this game if I anything. Yep. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We beat a booster. Yes. We beat a booster. And I do believe it's gonna happen. It's happening. Oh, he's not gonna give it. Is he gonna tell us? Oh, match signal sign out delayed. I'm not even gonna. I don't think I'm gonna get the whole celebration thing of it now. I'm not even gonna get to see it, am I? Or am I? Oh, I'm not going to. Oh no. Leave game. Hello, game. Come on, game. Come on. Refresh. Come on. Give me my MMR. Right, here's what I'm gonna do. Find match, cancel it. See if that refreshes anything. Come on, game. Refresh. Don't make me close you down and reopen you just to fucking get this clip at the end of me getting to Guardian. Come on, game. Come on. Oh, do something. Come on, update my MMR. Goddamn signal, fucking match out signal delayed. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna jump cut to me reopening the game again and seeing if I've got my MMR. So yeah.
Cool days, hot tops, with my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus, and I'm skipping school days. Mic drops, eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we falling off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall.